Hello, I'm Steve G. Jones, clinical hypnotherapist. When listening to this recording, be sure to only listen to it at night when you are safe and no one and nothing will disturb you. At the end of this recording, you will be given suggestions to fall into a restful sleep. If you are under a doctor's care, you should always consult your physician before using this recording. Never play this recording in a moving vehicle. Thank you. And enjoy. All right, now close your eyes. Allow your entire body to loosen. And now take three deep breaths on my call. All right, breathing in, expanding your lungs, filling them with air. That's right, hold it for a second. And slowly breathe out. Get all of the air out of your lungs. Good. Breathing in again. And hold it. And exhale. And one more deep breath in, and hold it, and exhale very slowly. Take your time for this breath, and then continue breathing at your own pace, easily, effortlessly, comfortably. And each time you breathe, feel how relaxing it is to just breathe in and out. With your chest rising and falling, so rhythmic, and allows you to relax. Deeper and deeper. Just taking time to focus on your breathing allows you to relax. Notice that you are more relaxed now than you were a few moments ago. And you will continue to relax more and more as you just focus on your breathing. Your body is at ease, and your mind is at ease. Now, let's take a journey. This journey will involve all of your senses and will further relax you. You find yourself on your own private island. You are on the beach of your private island. You notice that the island is small. And you can see where the beach curves both directions. It is surrounding a jungle. A relaxing, peaceful jungle. And as you look out at the water, notice the colors of the water. Imagine the clear water. Notice the reef that is just beyond the sand. And it causes the water to have various shades of blue and green. You see them now, turquoise, light green, brilliant blue, sea foam green, and several other colors. And you look up at the sky and notice how bright blue it is. There are several large clouds in the sky. They are big and white. You notice them moving slowly in the sky. And they change shapes as they move. Watch the clouds as they transform in front of you. The water then distracts you. You notice about 100 yards in front of you, there is a barrier in the water. This barrier is protecting your island and causing the waves to break on it. Listen to the waves as they break on the rocks. The sound is soothing, and you enjoy it. You take a few steps forward and walk into the water. Just a little bit. It is completely calm here. The water is just the right temperature. The water is soothing to your skin. This relaxes you and put your mind at ease. Now you decide to get out of the water, and you walk slowly across the beach, and into a pleasant grove of palm trees. Taking your time to walk slowly and enjoy this beautiful day. And as you walk, you see a coconut in front of you. And you reach down and pick up this coconut. You are able to open it easily by tapping it on a rock. It opens easily for you. And at first, you smell the coconut. It smells sweet and calms you. You then tilt the coconut and taste the coconut milk. It tastes clean and sweet. And you leave the coconut behind and continue walking through the palm trees. As you walk, you admire the tall palms swaying in the breeze. You then look in front of you and notice there is a small clearing in the trees. In between two trees is a hammock, and you decide that you will lie in the hammock and rest. So you walk very slowly over to the hammock, and you climb in and make yourself very comfortable. The hammock sways very gently, and as you lie there, you focus on relaxing your entire body. Focus on relaxing yourself completely, starting with your head. Feel the muscles in your face and jaw relax. Good. Moving down to your neck and shoulders, you relax every muscle. Feel all of the tension release. Your arms, your hands, and your fingers lie loosely by your side as you sway gently in the hammock, focusing on relaxing your core, your lower back, your sides, your abdominal muscles. Everything is relaxing more and more. Now the relaxation moves further down your body, to your hips and buttocks. You relax these muscles even more. That feels so good. Relax your thighs. Relax your knees. Relax your calves and shins. Your legs are now completely relaxed. Feel the relaxation moving down to your ankles, your feet, your toes. All tension is gone from your feet. Your entire body is now very relaxed. Enjoy this relaxation as you now focus on relaxing your mind. That's right. Just letting all of those random thoughts go now. Letting them go. Releasing them from your mind. And you focus on relaxing more deeply. Relaxing further. Enjoying swaying in the hammock. You enjoy this feeling of total relaxation of your body, mind, and spirit. You easily and effortlessly get out of the hammock and walk a little further into the safe, relaxing jungle of palm trees, walking and relaxing, allowing yourself to relax more and more. To relax more deeply now. And as you walk, you realize that you are walking to an area where there are no more trees, and soon you find yourself looking out at the ocean again. Only this time you're on top of a large sand dune. On the side of this sand dune, there is a pathway of 10 steps leading back down to the sandy beach. And you stand on top of this dune and look down the steps, in just a few moments, I will count down from 10 to 1. And with each number I count, you will take 1 step down, so that by the time I reach the number 1, you will be at the bottom of the steps, and you will be completely relaxed, because the lower I count, the lower you go on the steps, and the lower you go on the steps, the more you relax. Starting with the number 10, and you take the safe, first step, down the steps, relaxing as you go. Nine, down another step, so very, very relaxed. 8, down, down, walking and relaxing on this beautiful day, walking back down toward the beach, enjoying your time here, relaxing more deeply with each step you take now. 7, down another step, so very relaxed as you walk, walking, unwinding, letting go. That's right. Allowing yourself to drift deeper and deeper into a state of total relaxation. Each step you take relaxes you more deeply now. 6. Down another step, so very relaxed. Just letting go, unwinding, drifting. As you walk down the steps. 5, another step down, and you relax a little more deeply now. As you go down the steps, and you relax more and more. 4, so very, very relaxed, taking your time to go down the steps slowly and safely. 3, down another step. 2, extremely relaxed now, and with the next number you will take the final step, and you will be completely relaxed in every part of your body, mind, and spirit. 1. You have reached the bottom of the sand dune, and you are completely relaxed. And as you relax deeper and deeper and even more deeply, you realize just how powerful you are. I would like you now to imagine your mind as a computer and your body as an electrical station. You've seen electrical stations that power entire cities. They are so powerful that there is a fence around them, because the energy coming from them is so intense. And that is how I would like you to imagine your body now. So your mind is a very powerful computer, and your body is an electrical station. I would like you now to imagine typing into the keyboard of the computer of your mind the word energy. type it now, and as it shows up on the monitor and you press enter, there is a buzz coming from that electrical station that is your body. The energy increases, and at any time that you feel you need more energy, all you have to do is think the word energy and feel the energy surging through your body, just like an electrical station, and you are able to maintain this energy as long as you desire, because you get the proper rest, you also get the proper exercise, and you eat appropriately. All of this allows you to have energy when you want it. See yourself type the word energy again on the computer in your mind, the computer that represents your mind. And as you press enter, feel the energy again surging through your body. Feel that energy. Day by day, you are getting better and better at thinking the word energy and having increased energy. The more you listen to this recording and practice, the better you will become at having more energy, so that very soon indeed, you will be able to do this all by yourself, anytime, and you will be able to maintain that energy surge as long as you need it. You are able to increase your energy easily and naturally and quickly at any time that you need it, for as long as you need it, because you treat yourself correctly, and you have programmed yourself to respond to thinking the word energy. So relax now and get the rest you need. Relax now and get that rest and build up your energy. Relax, relax, and recharge. And as you continue to relax more and more deeply, you begin to realize the true power you have and how you were meant to be here. You have a purpose on this earth, a wonderful, powerful, amazing purpose. Allow those good feelings to surge through you now. The feelings that remind you of just how wonderful you are, as you recall that you belong here. You have a reason for living, a very powerful purpose in your life, and day by day, you get closer and closer to fulfilling the reason for being here. And this encourages you. It gives you a renewed sense of self, a renewed sense of purpose, and motivation and confidence, as you now feel good about being yourself. You are glad that you were born, and you look forward to continuing to reach higher and higher, reaching every one of your goals easily, and feeling good about the accomplishments as you climb higher and higher in your life. You realize that you are benefiting so many others around you. who have the benefit of seeing a wonderful example of your achievements. So take a moment now as I am silent and really tune in to your true purpose on this earth and really breathe in deeply that good feeling that you have of being alive. And each time you exhale, let go of any doubt. Do this now as I am silent. Good. And you realize now what a wonderful, amazing, beautiful, strong person you are. You are able to do anything you want to do. And you imagine your mind like a lake that is calm and smooth. You are able to accomplish anything you want because you center yourself and you remain calm in every situation, steadily moving toward each and every one of your goals, accomplishing them quickly and efficiently, always making a proper plan and following that plan and making things happen. You are very interested in your success. And so day by day, you look for ways in which you can improve your life. You are constantly open to new and interesting and exciting ways to improve your life and the way you do things. You are very intelligent, and you open your intelligent mind to all of the wonderful possibilities that life has to offer, and you use everything that life gives you to move yourself forward so that you can reach higher and higher and fulfill your destiny as a loving, kind, generous, wonderful person. Ever before, you are highly motivated to achieve all of your goals. As I am silent, just allow that power you have, that natural, wonderful, amazing power, to surge through you, to re-energize you, to remind you of your focus and determination. Good. Now realize that power as being like a ball of energy which you must direct. Motivation happens when you direct the ball of energy that you have within you on a specific target. So as I am silent now, imagine directing the ball of powerful, motivational energy you have within you, directing it on a target, a goal that you have. Good. And now, as I am silent, feel yourself having achieved that goal which you directed your energy toward, and feel how good it feels to have achieved. Good. As now you continue relaxing deeper and deeper, and as you continue relaxing deeper, deeper and more deeply relaxed, I would like you to imagine yourself on a beach now. That's right, imagine the sand and the waves and the sun. And I'd like you now to look down. And you see, written in the sand, all of the negative words which have been used in the past to describe you. These are the labels that slowed you down and failed to reflect the wonderful, strong, and beautiful qualities you have. See those labels written now in the sand on the beach. See each one. And now, using your foot, just erase those labels Notice how easy it is to wipe them away with your foot. Erasing them is easy. And once you erase them, they are gone forever. Take a moment to do this as I am silent. Good. And you realize now that those labels only existed in your mind. They were never reality. And now, since they are gone from your mind, they are gone forever. Now, next to you is a large rock, a boulder, and on the ground in front of the boulder is a hammer and a chisel. I want you to pick up the hammer and the chisel. When you put the chisel to the stone and hit it with the hammer, it makes a permanent mark in the stone. I want you now to take a few moments and chisel into that boulder. Good, positive words that describe you. Do this now as I am silent. Good. And now step back from the boulder and look at all of those words you have written. Do this now as I am silent. Good. And realize that those words are now part of who you are. Those good, positive, powerful words are now a permanent part of who you are forever. And as you continue relaxing, you realize that you have always had the ability to relax yourself, to calm your mind. You are able to do this easily and naturally because you are a calm person inside. Calm inside. And any stress you may be feeling, just let that stress go now. Any stress you may have been holding on to, release it now. Imagine your body letting go of stress now, as I am silent. Good. Now I want you to imagine letting go of all of the rest of the stress that you may have been holding on to for a long time. Let it go. Those old weights. Let them go. They've been slowing you down. You're going to let them go now, as I am silent. Good. Feel how light and carefree you feel now. It feels good to be calm and stress-free. You realize that stress is only in your imagination. Your life occurs in your mind. When you change your mind, you change your life. So change your mind now and decide to be calm. Imagine as I am silent the changes you will make in your life to make it more calm and peaceful and relaxed. Good. Now perhaps there are some activities or people in your life which are inappropriate and are no longer conducive to you living a calm, relaxed, peaceful, happy life. Perhaps there are some changes you need to make. Imagine as I am silent, making those changes. Good. And you realize that you always look for changes that you can make in your life. Positive, powerful, wonderful changes that you can make which enhance your quality of life. Imagine yourself living a new life in which you are calm. See yourself doing one of your normal activities as I am silent, but see yourself doing it in a new way, in a calm, relaxed, focused, happy way. Good. Now I'd like you to see yourself doing another activity in your life, something you normally do, yet you are doing it differently because you have changed your mind and you have decided to do it in a calm, peaceful, relaxed, fun, and focused way. Imagine this now as I am silent. Good. And now you continue relaxing deeper and deeper and more deeply relaxed. And as you continue to relax, every breath you take is soothing you. Focus now on your breathing. I wonder how much attention you have paid to the many different thoughts floating through your mind. Your mind is so active even while it relaxes. And then you can become aware of how difficult it is to remember what I was talking about exactly 7 minutes ago. And you can try to remember what I was saying 9 minutes ago, or what you were thinking 4 minutes ago. But doesn't it seem like too much work to try to remember all of that? It takes more effort than it's worth. So relax. Relax comfortably and understand that you don't have to remember what I was saying when it's too much work to do. You can choose to remember to forget what I said, or to forget to remember what I said. The choice is yours. Now, if you should be listening to this recording at night, you will fall into a deep and very peaceful sleep. And while you are asleep and dreaming, understand that your subconscious mind will be processing every word I have said. And each time you hear these words, these suggestions become more and more powerful for you. Each and every time you listen to these words, these suggestions become more and more a part of your being. Each and every time you listen to this recording, you become more and more the person of your choosing, a relaxed, comfortable, confident person. And that feels wonderful and when you awaken in the morning, you will be well rested, refreshed, revitalized, and ready for a new day. And that feels wonderful.